Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And already we're underway here.
Saka.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Ball's gone out of play. And he's whipped it in low.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Brings it forward. Has a look and has a go. Give it a go, but off target.
Well, he accepted the invitation to have a pop, and that defence was confident he wouldn't succeed.
Fernandinho. Tielemans. Pizzi. Lobs it in, shoots! It's in!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Plays it back. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Hernandez. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Uto. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Pizzi. Fernandinho plays it forward. He's looking unstoppable here. Milik. Milik plays it backwards, and they'll try again. Danilo comes to win it back. This is gone, that's a foul. So a chance to deliver a ball into the box. Broken loose. Another chance. Saka. Fernandinho. Danilo. Keeps everyone guessing. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. He's had that put on the play. That's a hit! Cunha goes looking. Saka going full tilt down the left. The ball's loose and he's after it. Muto with the challenge and he has given away a free kick. Acuña. Acuña. Swept in. Can he end the finish? Milik tries to clear. Oh, sweep. And the shot! Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Just brushed off the ball there. Fernandinho with the foul. Muto, Tielemans, Acuña, forward it goes, plays it out to the wing, hoists it forward. Whistle goes for half-time. Here we are, on they go for half-time. We've been indeed covered the first half, but there has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs raising at half-time, because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
And we're off again.
Liverpool need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
What a ball this has turned out to be.
Luis Alberto.
Out on the left now. Gets the better of his man. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Tielemans.
Pixie. Fernandinho.
Acuna. Fernandinho. Acuna. Milik. Luis Alberto.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress.
Tries a shot!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It's easy to say, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
Lazio are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Ah, oh, he's given it away.
Keira.
Pizzi. Pizzi. Now it's Dzeko. He's off on a marauding run. But it's Pablo Sarabia. Tielemans. Danilo. Oh, real danger here. Gets away from his opponents. Lutz had a shot. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Oh, that's good stuff. This is better.
And hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Tielemans tries lifting it over. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Pizzi. Saka. Back into the middle. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Fernandinho. Milik. Danilo. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Chalobah.
Going for goal!
Oh, that could cost him. Chalobah appears to be absolutely seething with himself after squandering the chance to equalise.
Peter,
it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Lazio get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Pizzi. Saka.
Pizzi.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Fernandinho.
Pizzi.
Liverpool don't appear to have what it takes to get back into this one, but they do have what it takes to show enough pride and passion to appear to the fans that they care.
Milik. He's away! Good challenge, he just stood firm. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Chance to cross here. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, this hurts. The pain of defeat, very evident. And there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Liverpool didn't quite recover from the early blow, Peter, after which they just got stuck in chase mode.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.